thank you, Layla, so much for opening the shop for us today. It is incredibly beautiful and wonderful embroidery here.
I hope a lot of people, they think like what you thought.
Oh, I think, of course, if they come here, then they see this. It's amazing.
I hope, because really in this moment we need help from outside our country, because just what we are fighting now to do our living, and it's hard to fight to do your living.
How many women are there working to make this embroidery?
150 women work.
From where are they?
From the villages, only from villages, and they are poor women, they need help. And I feel very sad when more ladies, they came to help, and we cannot help them because we cannot have more. I mean, my dream to be English teacher, but my father, he forced me to marry when I was 16, and I left my school very early. And my husband, he's very jealous. He refused to let me finish my school education because he said, if you finish your education, you will be in love with another person. You will leave me because I'm not educated. Yes, when I started working here, he's fighting with me the whole day, fighting. Finish working here, go to the house, fighting.
You're so brave.
Yeah, but I told him, look, if I stay home, you have to give me everything. You have to give my children everything. And you don't have money to give us, not because you are a bad husband, because you cannot have chance to give us everything.
Six children.
It's a lot. We have to work together to help our children. But the problem until now, he is jealous. If I start talking with people, he's jealous, he's fighting me. Why you are laughing? I told him, this is a friend, I had enough here. I cannot show the people what I had here. I show the people I'm smiling. This is what people, they can get from me. They can take my smile. They never knows what I had, what I kept inside, or how I'm feeling.